come the day in their life. Guys, it's 8 a.m. and cardio time. Fashion for the muscle hugging also, like must stretch it to open the fascia again. Fascia again.
This is a deep stretch that you
have. Yeah. Outside the pool, your body's not ready. Your mental has to change all the time. Now I eat my first meal, my potato, and my chicken. Bismillah. Hi guys, now we finish the first meal and second meal. We get some rest and going for a few hours to the mall, and after that we complete my day. Mr. Romeo, and that make me, you know, have to focus for not only my dream.
Yeah,
it's a dream for our country, you know.
I know. Our people,
The Middle East is not one country, it's not Egypt. The Middle East is many, many, many countries.
Yeah. So one of the main reasons you want to do it is to represent the Middle East.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
too small.
Too small?
Yeah. It needs to be wider.
You want
this
one? 13, 12 and a half. Find
the white one, and we'll see my other favorite color, black. Which size do you have? What do you think? No? No. Okay.
Is that the right size?
Yeah, it's the right size, but the color is there. We have other color from that one.
Different color?
Yeah.
We got these.
Follow you on Instagram, bro.
Appreciate it,
man. Nice to see you, man. Nice to meet you.
Ask your fans what they think.
What do you think, guys? Looking good? Good!
Hola, look crazy.
No, it's too small. No, no, no. Can't do something like that. It's too small.
It's not too small, you're too. Found double bicep.
You got a tear in the t-shirt.
Oh, she hung down.
Wow. Inshallah. Yeah, it looks awesome. It's perfect. It's perfect.
What size is it for this one?
4.
No, no.
Don't think you got that.
Go up to 2x. 2x? Yeah. 1?
Okay.
Okay, guys, we're done shopping today and we have to go to eat and going to train. And this is my last meal before I'm going to train, and I will enjoy it. I'm so hungry. For me, it's the best place to go. I never care about it. More than any other place.
You look good in the gym, huh?
Always. Handsome. Like I go to my girl.
Yeah,
it's better for me.
Yeah.
The difference is between one and the other.
The top is.
Where is he?
We have a.
My hamstrings are totally numb right now. I have no power over them. It's like there's nothing. Let's go, bro.
How much are you
weighing
right now, bro? Morning? Yeah. Stomach
143. 143?
It's crazy. 143.
It's heavier.
It's yeah, it's a little bit. 300. It's over
300.
Huh? 310.
Oh, 310.
310,
yeah.
Tell that to the Brazilian channel.
Like easy.
Now we're gonna learn English and Portuguese, bro. You speak Portuguese enough time.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll try that machine.
For how long are you gonna be here for?
Hello.
Come on. boxes and shoulder boxes.
Gotcha. Okay. And then tomorrow?
Cook one dish, one day off.
Restart. What about cardio? Every morning. How much?
It's only 35 minutes.
35?
Yeah, still muscle.
You're looking amazing. Very conditioned.
Thank you.
I was really impressed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm not working today, you know.
And still looking amazing. The gas pose was awesome.
Yeah, I'll try.
You don't try, you do.
Make you more happy, you know. Make my day.
How do you feel?
I feel amazing, man. Amazing pump, amazing workout, amazing energy. My hamstrings are dead, so I guess that's the goal.
Don't make your mommy look small.
Perfect. From your heart and your mind. And this dream make you more successful in your life. And if you really need to change your life, you can do it.
Of course.
Nothing impossible.
Yeah. You gotta believe in yourself, right?
Yeah.
I heard you.
Self-confidence make you...
Invincible.
Yeah.
Now you say this one.
Hi, guys. We just finished the training for hamstring. I hope you enjoyed the training and please subscribe the channel and see you next session.